ma'am, the thing
ma'am,
which middle as
good
the thing which
evening.
honey.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Yeah, ma'am.
Okay, we are doing the question number 13. You have to draw the rough sketch of the following. Okay. Think about it. It's very easy. E point would be somewhere. Make it like this. Okay, everybody has finished?
Ma'am, I finished A. I'm doing B.
Okay.
مام
Yes, Abu Bakr.
مام مام outside I don't
Ah,
have a paper.
Abu Bakr, but why you are outside and why don't you know that you have a class at this time?
Mam, I thought today I had science class.
Very good. Then now just stay here. What can you do? I'll do it then, just understand. Okay, I hope everybody has finished. Harmain, Abu Bakr, and Priyanka, all of you finished?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so let's just quickly discuss the answers. Yes? So the first one over here is like, for example, A, B, and C, right? And BE is a median. So from here you will start and in center. So this BE would be median. Or you can make it like this as well. Right? A, B, sorry. B, A and C. So B to E. Okay.
Ma'am, I made that the second one.
You can make anyone. It's your choice.
Okay, ma'am.
Now, in triangle, POQ, PQ, and PR are the altitude. Very easy.
Yes, ma'am. In that, there will be an angle.
Yes, like this you will make?
Yes, ma'am.
R, P, and Q?
Yes, ma'am.
R, P, and Q. And 90 degrees. So, PQ and PR, they both are the altitude because they are making 90 degrees.
Ma'am, is it okay if it is in left side?
No. Like this?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, you can make it. This should be 90 degree. That's it.
Okay.
Now the next one is XY is an altitude altitude in the exterior of this. So, X, Y, Z and altitude here, the exterior. This is YL. Clear?
Ma'am, is that dot is necessary?
Sorry?
Like dotted line is necessary?
Yes. Only then you will get to know this is exterior.
Okay, ma'am. Then, ma'am.
Ma'am, I'm done.
Okay. Everybody has finished? Okay. Now let us start with the next one, the example.
Ma'am, should we do this?
Yes. And this one, which property you will apply here, Harmain?
Ma'am, exterior property.
Yes.
Which property, ma'am?
Exterior angle property.
Yeah. Ma'am, I'm done.
Okay. Priyanka, you are also done?
Ma'am, we should minus it, right?
Exterior angle property, Priyanka.
Ma'am, plus.
Yes.
Okay, ma'am. Done, ma'am.
Okay. What do you people got? Tell me the answer.
Ma'am,
160 degree.
Yes, 60 degree.
Yeah, ma'am.
Okay. So exterior angle is basically, sorry, this 110 equals to 50 plus x. Okay. Yes. You will, when you will add these two, you will get this. Now over here, x is already given. So 110 would be here and minus 50 x. Okay, Priyanka, you were asking me this one that we will subtract.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yeah, in this you will subtract because this is not given.
Yes, ma'am.
I thought that I was exterior angle property. You need to add these two, then only you get this. Okay.
No, ma'am.
Okay. So 60 equals to x. Clear? Everybody? Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, now let's just start with 6.2. And it's very interesting. Use your brains, start doing this. Okay? All the parts.
Ma'am, the same one, right?
Yes, exterior angle property.
Ma'am, in this step, we should add, right?
Yes.
Ma'am, what this, about the second no. one?
Yeah, see, I will not tell you anything, no? Here. Sometimes you will subtract, sometimes you will add, depending on the question. In second one, this is the exterior angle. It will be equals to this adding.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, I'm done. Mom, I'm done.
Okay, everybody has finished?
No, ma'am.
Okay, okay, thank you, thank you. Sorry, Abu Bakr.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, I thought you said something.
Ma'am, what should I do?
Nothing, just when I'll do it, I'll just have a look. Because you don't have anything.
Done, ma'am.
Okay, let's just wait for others.
Done, ma'am.
Okay. Both of you finished?
Yeah.
So let's just quickly discuss the answers. Okay, who will tell me the... Okay, let's just divide it like this. First one, Priyanka. Second one, Harmeen. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Okay, tell me the first one.
First one, 120.
Ma'am, second one, 110.
Okay. Next one.
Ma'am, the third one, 70. Ma'am, fourth one, 120. Ma'am, the fifth one, 100. The sixth one, 90.
Yes, very good. Okay, I hope this is clear to people, right? Okay, now coming to the next one. Okay, use your brains. Very easy.
Ma'am, in this we added everything, right?
Yes, in this you will subtract.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, in this, the only thing we have to do is subtract
yes,
115 and 50.
Yes.
Ma'am, can I just use a calculator?
Just do it on your fingers. Okay, I will leave it because... after going home, just practice it from the book, okay?
Ma'am?
Yes?
Like, I'm not sure with the step. Like, I'm writing like... is equal to...
You can write it like this, na? 50 plus x, 50 degree plus x equals to 115. So, x would be 115 degree minus 50. And that will be the value of x.
Okay, ma'am. In the third one, interior angle, the second number is not there.
I can't hear you properly, Harmeen.
Yeah, ma'am. Ma'am, in the third one, the interior angle,
This is 90. Whenever the box is given, that is 90 automatically. Okay? So 90 and x, right?
Yeah.
Ma'am?
Yes.
What is the number of third one?
90 and x.
90?
90 degree.
Okay, ma'am. It's not clear. That's it.
Made this box. So that means it is 90.
Okay, ma'am.
I'm done.
Okay, let's just wait for others.
Okay. Done, ma'am.
Okay, let's just quickly discuss the answers. First, Abubakar, just keep on typing. First one is correct, Abubakar. Second one, mistake. Second one, Priyanka. Third one, Harmain, like this. And then like this. Third one, Priyanka. Second one, Priyanka, quickly tell me what you got.
Ma'am, second one, I got 30 degree.
Yeah, ma'am.
Ma'am.
Third one, I got
Answer
20.
correct.
Third one, I
Third
got
one.
35 degree.
Correct. Fourth one. Priyanka.
60 degree.
Fifth one.
Yeah, ma'am, 50.
Correct. Sixth one.
Forty.
Yes. Everybody got this?
Yeah, ma'am.
Yes,
Ma'am.
Okay, very good. Now coming to angles and property, you know that angles and property, once you will add all the angles, you will get 180.
Yeah.
Yes? Yes or no?
Ma'am,
Yes, Priyanka?
yes, ma'am.
Okay. So in case if any of one value is missing, you can find it, right? With the help of angles and property. So let's see how you do it. This one. You have to find the missing ones. This one, angle number P.
What is that? Find what is M? Ma'am. Ma'am.
Ma'am? Yes.
In this, there's no M.
Sorry?
Ma'am, in this, there's no M.
Yeah, you have to find this, na? See, angle P plus angle Q plus angle R would be 180, right? Angle P is not given. Q is 47 and this is 52. I think now you can find this angle number P.
Yes, ma'am.
The measure of angle P is not given.
Done, ma'am.
Okay, let me check Abubakar. Is it correct? Yes, that's correct, Abubakar. Good. So in this case, students, angle P plus, after adding this, what you got? 99?
Yes, ma'am. 99.
Right? 99 equals to 180 degree. So angle P equals to 180 degree minus 99. So what you got? 81,
ma'am.
Yes. Okay. Yes, ma'am. So that's it for today. We'll meet in the next class and we'll continue. Okay. Bye bye.
Okay, ma'am.
Take care.
Bye, ma'am. Thank you.
Bye, ma'am. Thank you.
Bye, ma'am.
गुड इवनिंग मैम.
गुड इवनिंग स्टूडेंट्स, मैं ऑडिबल कैन यू हियर मी?
यस मैम.
लेट जस्ट वेट फॉर अदर्स टू जॉइन देन वी विल स्टार्ट व्हाट वी वर डूइंग.
Ma'am, we were doing some questions based on complementary and supplementary angles, and ma'am, you gave us a question, but ma'am, the class ended early, so ma'am, we couldn't do it.
Okay. This is what we did now. We finished this one?
No, ma'am.
Okay, quickly start doing it.
Ma'am, I have wrote the answers to the chat box in the previous class only.
Yes, I checked that, so you can wait.
Okay.